contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair!
Charlotte spearheaded a movement to take this women's division to a level of competition it has never seen before.
About time I heard you paid the Queen her proper respects, Saxton.
Listen, it was Charlotte who only took a couple months after her debut to win her first championship here at WWE, and Charlotte hasn't looked back since. Surprising, no?
Tossed into the corner.
Huge toss.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Watch the hand speed. Uh-oh. Knee lift to the body.